Is it hot? So let's bring the house down. Good evening, everyone. Woo. My name is Donnie Harris, and I love music, especially the kind of music that moves you to a higher place and moves you into a better spot. And so I'm so grateful that over the past 4 months that I got an opportunity to work with so many incredible people in order to put this project together. So imagine a project where songs are written specifically for and inspired by the recovery community. So we worked with individuals in our system of care, from our service providers to individuals who actually receive our services, and we had them come out and share their incredible, brave recovery stories, to songwriters, and we had the songwriters write the songs based on the inspiration, and then we had the musicians and the composers to put music together, and then we had artists, incredible local artists, to come out and to perform for you tonight. So what does recovery look like? What does recovery feel like? What does recovery sound like? Tonight, I invite you to the sound of recovery. With so many things happening, not only in our own community, but around the world, this project is super special, and there's a special person that I'd like to introduce you tonight. Before I do that, let me make sure that you know who I am. My name is Donnie Harris. I'm a mental health education consultant with Behavioral Health, and I'd like to introduce you to our program manager, too, with Behavioral Health, Kathy Smith. Give it up, y'all.
Well, hello, everyone, and happy Recovery Month. I did have it written down. I hope you don't mind, because I have a lot I want to share really quickly with all of you, because we appreciate what you're doing. Your coming to this event and even participating helps showcase that recovery is for every person, every family, every community member, and everyone that's around you. Tonight is a celebration of hope, love, and encouragement in knowing that recovery is possible and recovery does happen. So we want to thank you and thank San Bernardino Valley College for celebrating National Recovery Month and for helping to expand awareness and to normalize the conversation around substance use disorders and mental health that afflicts those in our communities. We want to express our appreciation and thanks to Dean Letitia Hector, to Margaret Worsley, Melinda Fogle, Lucas Cooney, Melinda Moneymaker, Lillian Vasquez, and to all of the San Bernardino Valley College students, staff, and faculty. Again, thank you for making this night possible. We also want to do a shout out to Michael Gonzalez for managing the sound that all of us are hearing. So with that, I would like to introduce the San Bernardino Valley College Dean of Arts and Humanities, Letitia Hector. There you go.
Thank you. Well, good evening. It is so exciting to see so many of you here today. And just to see how this collaboration that we have shared with the Department of Behavioral Health has grown. This is our fourth year collaborating with DBH, And it's exciting to see just how creative we get every year. And a lot of that I'm going to have to contribute to Donnie and his creativity and amazing ideas. And so I'm really excited to help kick off this evening for all of you. So a friend of mine shared recently a statistic that indicated that most of our teenagers by their senior year in high school have used some type of illegal substance. And as we know, that can lead to various issues in life and, more importantly, addiction. And that's why it's been my honor for the past 4 years to try and support in any way I can through the arts and humanities to support this type of initiative, event, to use the creativity that we can help bring more awareness to such an important cause, and again, bring attention to something that's very important. And so the more we can educate people and bring awareness, the more hope we all have in recovery. And so I'm really excited to share this evening with all of you. I wanted to also share that in the lobby, you may have noticed that the Department of Behavioral Health Department has a booth out there with plenty of resources to share with all of us. So if there is any questions you might have after this event and would like to learn more, please reach out to those out there. There's also a booth hosted by our Human Service Department who has resources to share with all of you as well. And more importantly, after you enjoy your evening, we are very excited this year to host a post reception with all of you, and hopefully you all have the opportunity to enjoy all of that with us and continue the dialogue regarding the importance of recovery and celebrating recovery. So with that, I'd like to introduce our hosts. And our hosts this evening, we have two, and I'm very excited to introduce them, and that is Tony Harris and Ashley Amber.
Thank you. All right, good evening, everyone. Thank you for coming out. My name is Tony Harris.
And I'm Ashley Amber. And we are your hosts for the show. That was good. Did you hear that harmony?
Yeah.
Did you hear it?
That was impressive.
That was good. That
I
was
might
great.
Change my whole
crushed it already. Hashtag
now.
Nailed it. Yep.
I won't. Go back to the office on Monday for playing. So, National Recovery Month, which started in 1989, is a national observance held every September to promote treatment, recovery, and to acknowledge the nation's proud recovery community, to give honor to all of those dedicated service providers, staff, and peers who make recovery possible on a national level.
Yes. So let's give a huge, huge round of applause to all of the service providers who provide services in all of our communities. Come on. Let's hear it. Yes. And just like the national celebration, we also celebrate locally here in San Bernardino County. And tonight, we are celebrating with music! Woo! Yes, yes, yes. So, I think it's time we get the show started. You ready, Tony?
Absolutely. Are you ready? Mm-hmm. Are you all ready?
We're ready. I don't know. I think we can do better than that, y'all. I said, are we ready?
There we go.
Ooh. Oh, they ready. They ready.
So, as I mentioned before, each song was created by a team of incredibly talented individuals. The storytellers who gave us the inspiration for the songs.
The songwriters who wrote the song based on the inspiration.
The composers who created the music for the songs.
And the performers who will present the songs to all of you.
So it is my absolute pleasure to introduce the first song of the night. Jamal's Story. Inspiration by Jamal Johnson. Thank you, Jamal. The song, the composition of the song, and the performance all by Richard Blackshear. So here to perform Jamal's song, Team One.
Woo! Let's give it up!
Oh. 15 years old, he was a legend in the making. Gambled and hustled, but the needle is what takes him. He chose the streets over me, but luckily mom could see that I had a bigger destiny, his legacy. I grew up feeling abandoned like I wasn't enough. Like how was I supposed to know his life was that rough? I was just a baby and I needed his love. How was I supposed to know that drugs can make you want? Give up your son. I watched as he went from juvenile hall to reform schools, they're waiting on his calls. Then when I saw how my pops went to prison, little did I know I was to be his mirror image. But my mom, my mom didn't give up. Nah, she wouldn't give up. She stayed down when the times got rough. But mom, she didn't give up, nah. She didn't give up, now she wouldn't give up, yeah. She stayed down when the times got rough, but she wouldn't give up, staring blank walls in a two-man cell. I heard God speak when my life went to hell. Daddy's legacy was addiction and jail. I changed my mind and I tried to prevail. Let no man be defined by his choices, but every consequence be a voice to the voiceless. Jamal's story ain't about the prison of dope, but how generations change what a world called hope. How we reverse the pain of mistakes of our fathers, because mothers put their prayers up on the altar. So when I share my story, you're sharing it proper. It's a blessing to be called mom to the co-authors. They didn't give up, but they didn't give up. Stayed down when the times got rough, and she didn't give up. Nah, she didn't give up. Nah, she wouldn't give up. She stayed down when the times got rough. Yeah, but she wouldn't give up. Nah, my mom didn't give up. Jamal's mom, nah, she didn't give up. She stayed down even when the times got rough, and she wouldn't give up. Sometimes when life is tough and things get rough, we make it more complicated by perpetuating the faulty thought patterns that lead to destructive behaviors. We are unforgiving and we forget that life is worth living. We all may have not that person that may never give up, but you'll be surprised if you forgive yourself, if you never give up on you, how life could just be brand new. Thank you, Jamal.
I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna rap over this, guys. Well, man, what a way to get that started, am I right? Woo! And I gotta do a little bit of bragging. Y'all, that's my cousin. Yeah.
He's talented. I think it's time we get into our next performance. And so from team number two, we have Ellen Drummonds Curtis and Tawan Green with Inspiration. Yes, that's okay. You can cheer for them. Go ahead. Yeah. We have Song by Jason Bursey, Ellen Drummonds Curtis, and Tawan Green. We have Composition by Jason Bursey and Jeremiah Gardner. And here to perform One Here, please welcome to the stage the incredible Sage Azaria. Come on, let's go.
Hello. Thank you.
Wow. Thank you so much, Sage. That was a really powerful message. And that's the inner strength that we all have. Okay, y'all ready for the next performance? All right. So now we have team three coming to the stage. Ron Roa is the inspiration, and Vera Perry. The song, Jason Bursey, Vera Perry, Tawan Green, and Ellen Drummonds Curtis. Composition by Eugene O'Neill. And here to perform the one, please welcome Angel Caceres.
Hi, guys. If y'all ready to have a good time, let me get a, oh, yeah. If y'all feeling that love, let me get a, oh, yeah. Let's run it. Oh, yeah. Don't play me. I watch TikTok. Don't play me. It's not that record. There we go. Yeah. Okay. So I love my life, so I wrote a love song to my life. Is that cool? Yeah.
Said that you're the one. I just wanna have some fun. I don't wanna die too young. I just wanna spread some love. I know I'm not the only one who's there when it's not the loves. Only you because you're the best. That's cool, yeah. I don't need the rest.
Yeah, yeah.
That's cool, I don't need the rest.
I feel like Vivian and Koji, scratch that, all facts. I'm like pocket the movies, bitch, popper, pop a doc, pop a pills cause it's soothing. Put money just in toppers, get a pop of the smoothie, cop of the ruby, that's a gem. Like all of my music, all of a twist, mixed with some bad and some bougie. I love a twist, see the chick that's battle some, like cartoons. All your goons mad cause you're lonely, acting all goofy. Yet I find the amusement. It's hard to be amused when you're not even amusing. Get an amusement with the students, someone hand me a ruler. You disrupt the class every time you maneuver. Shoot him a sooner, Yoko's doing a great champ of the future, killing the room. Giving the room. What you expect? You probably look like a doofus. Judgment with fights coming.
I just wanna have some fun. I don't wanna die too young. I just wanna spread some love. I know I'm not the only one who's there when there's nothing left. Only you because you're the best. That's cool, I don't need the rest. That's cool, I don't need no stressing over me. Tell me you can see all that we could be. Things are good or bad. Where's the fun in that? You're stressing over me. Tell me you can see all that we could be. Things are good or bad. Where's the fun?
Last time.
You're stressing over me. Tell me you can see all that we could be. Things are good or bad. Where's the fun?
Said that.
You're the one.
Hands up one time.
I just wanna have some fun.
When you drop any jump, follow me.
I don't wanna die too young. I just wanna spread some love. I know I'm not the only one who's there when it's not the last. Only you because you're the best. That's cool, I don't need the rest. That's cool, I don't need no rest.
Make some noise for yourselves one time.
Vibes, man. All right, when that smoke came out, I was like, man, that's an Instagram post right there. Whew, feeling it. Next up, I'm excited to first I just want to say that addiction is real, and although recovery is not easy and sometimes it is very lonely, it is possible. And our next artist is a true example of just that. This young lady is a one-woman team, all by herself. So from team four, we have Inspiration by Sarah Orinian. We have Song, also by Sarah Orinian. We have Composition by, again, Miss Sarah Orinian. And Shantique Wilcott. Yeah, give it up for Sarah. Come on, she's amazing. And with that said, here to perform The Beast Inside, please welcome the boss babe herself, Sarah Orinian. Come on.
Yeah. beast inside that has to be respected. There's a shadow side that longs to be connected. There's a loneliness that feels like a lump in my throat. And there's an emptiness that feels like I'm on a sinking boat. I'm spinning round and round and round and round, spiraling down and down and down. I'm spinning round and round and round and round, spiraling down and down and down. I'm on my knees and I'm crying, got a disease and I'm dying. I'm on my knees and I'm crying, got a disease but I'm trying. There's a beast inside that's raging, raging, and there's a war inside that's campaigning.
Y'all give it up for Sarah. Come on now. She put her whole soul in that. Thank you. Yeah, substance use can be very scary, especially in those really dark times. But with information and support, we can make it through. So, all right, y'all. We're going to take this to another level. You ready? Are you sure? Okay. Team five. We have team five. And my very, very good friend, who was the inspiration for this song, Alex Cordova. I appreciate you, Alex. This song is by Maurice Moore and Angel Caceres, and the composition is by Blunted Beats. And here to perform Never Losing, please give it up for Maurice Moore and Angel Caceres.
I'm back, hello. You ready, Mo? Once again, if y'all having a good time, let me get an oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
My guy. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Let's run it.
All right.
West West.
Uh-huh.
You ready, Mo? Yeah.
Ready. Are y'all ready? Okay.
If I'm losing, then I'm losing you. It's abusive. You don't know the truth of what I'm doing. Cause I ain't like you. Can never feel like me. But it's hurting you. That if I'm losing, then I'm losing you. That it's abusive. You don't know the truth of what I'm doing. Cause I ain't like you. Can never feel like me. But it's hurting you.
No shame.
Let me tell you about this game. All addictions are the same.
Nah, bruh, nah, man.
Let me speak it from the mind, but don't lose your mind. Say I'm lost in the dark
in the garage one day.
I'm feeling good, I'm feeling dumb, but I'm just hurt this way. I see the hustlers in the street just trying to patrol my way. But I need a way to get away. Can you provide that way?
I'm phased out,
way out, but I'm a rise today.
Oh, that's what I said, cause I ain't built this good.
It's no shame over here, cause it's about my life.
How I changed my life to this newfound life.
Now I live the life, cause I claim my life.
Hey! Then I'm losing you. It's abusive. You don't know the truth of what I'm doing. Cause it ain't like you. You never feel like me. Yeah, I'm turning you. Now if I'm losing, then I'm losing you.
It's abusive.
You don't know the truth of what I'm doing. Cause it ain't like you. You never feel like me. But now I'm so high.
So high, so high, so high, so high.
Afraid of no high.
Part two, where you been at, boo?
I'm
laid up, feeling good, cause I forgot about you.
Now
the game goes around, cause that's the talk of the town. Or you win it or you not, cause I done heard that joke. Now I'm walking with this confidence, I just can't shake. I'm shaking hands with the mans and the girls I am. Free from this, what was called addiction.
Now listen,
what was called conviction. Peace from my mind and my mental state. Regulate all emotions when I feel this way.
Raise,
no fade, that's the point of the chase. No point in the race,
nah. If I'm losing, then I'm losing you.
It's abusive.
You don't know the truth of what I'm doing. Cause it ain't like you. You can never feel like me. But I'm hurting you. Now if I'm losing, then I'm losing you. It's abusive. You don't know the truth of what I'm doing. Cause it ain't like you. You can never feel like me. But now I'm so high. So high, so high, so high, so high.
Come on,
say, afraid of no heights. But now I'm so high.
Make some noise for yourself. Appreciate you. One love.
Woo! Woo! Yeah, 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 yeah. Come on, give it up for that. Woo! Yeah. Are y'all having a good time with us? I don't believe you're having a good time with that. Woo! Feeling the energy, all right. Man, that was fun. But let's keep it going. Let's introduce the next team. We got team number 6. And with inspiration, we got Gladys Guevara. We have song by Micah Valdez. Yes. We have composition by Micah Valdez and Richard Blackshear. And performing, Keep Believing, please welcome the smooth, incredibly beautiful vocals of Miss Micah Valdez! Woo!
Somewhere in this fire is a diamond.
Give it up for Micah. That was amazing. Thank you, Micah Valdez. So, I don't know about you all. There's a lot of talent in this room tonight. It is impressive. So, how about a round of applause for the acts we've seen so far? Thank you so much. All right, so just a reminder, we have a couple of songs left. So, let's keep up our momentum. Now, after the show, we have some refreshments outside. We're going to eat and socialize and fellowship a little bit. If you need some support, if you have questions or information, there's folks outside that you can talk to. So we're going to keep it moving. Now, I'm excited for this next performance. Team 7, inspiration by Sandra Savage. Thank you, Miss Sandra. Song by Richard Blackshear, Micah Valdez, Sandra Savage, and Donnie Harris. Composition by Richard Blackshear. And here to perform Another Chance, please give it up. Okay, y'all, for real, I need you to act all the way up. Because I want to introduce to you all the way from Nashville, Tennessee. Nashville, Tennessee. We are in San Bernardino, California. They are from Nashville, Tennessee. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you so much. Give it up for my co-host, Miss Talented, all of that, Ashley Amber.
Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for my cousin Richard, who's gonna be accompanying me on this song. All right, we're gonna bring it down. Me and the piano. Let's go, Rich. Thank you. to help me start again. I walked away to turn my life around. Thank you. Man, oh, what an incredible song, Sandra. Thank you so much for the inspiration. That song is so beautiful. And Micah, Uncle Donnie, Richard, oh, just such an incredible song, such an honor to sing that. Like Tony said, technically I flew all the way in from Canada, actually, to be with you guys tonight because I was out there doing a gig, but I do live in Nashville, Tennessee, so it's such an honor to be celebrating and celebrating here with family because, as I said before, Richard is my cousin, and I'm so excited because I'm going to introduce the coolest dude who I'm also related to here in a second. But before we get into that, I would like you guys to hear from two very, very special people who helped put this entire project together. So, ladies and gentlemen, give a huge, huge round of applause. Make them feel super, super welcome. Welcome to the stage, co-chair of the music department here at San Bernardino Valley College, Margaret Worsley. Come on, give her a round of applause as she makes it up to the stage. Woo! And also, we've already heard from him multiple times tonight, but musicologist, the boss himself, my cousin, Richard Blackshear. Come on.
He's not even.
Oh my God. Richard.
Thank you so much. Everyone.
Sorry, Maggie.
All right, yeah, there we go.
I was looking for the program.
Yay. Look at us. We're co-hosting now. This is good.
Hey, we got this.
Hi, yeah. I can't believe what a night this has turned into. This is just incredible. I know every person here is going to leave a different person than they were when they got here. And it's so beautiful. I'm just almost speechless here. But I just wanted to throw out, you know, it really takes a village with all of this. And this is our village, friends. This is it. This is us. This is our village. So I just wanted to thank a couple of very important people. To Dean Letitia Hector, who has been integral in coordinating and organizing all of this, thank you so much for all of your support. We couldn't have done this without you. Thank you, Letitia. And he has conveniently written himself out of the thank yous, but I would like to make a big deal about the man, Donnie Harris. Where is he? Donnie? Donnie, this is you. This is amazing. And you are so humble and you are so wonderful and you just share that wherever you go. So I am so grateful to become your friend through this project and thank you for everything that you've done. So thank you.
Yes, and of course, thank you to Valley College. Thank you to San Bernardino County Behavioral Health. I would also like to thank the wonderful musicians and composers, Jason Bursey, Micah Valdez, Angel, Maurice, Ashley, everyone. And thank you so much for everyone who's been a part of this, lending us your stories. This is what music is. Music is a story, and we could not have, it was a privilege to be a part of this. We could not have done this without you offering up a part of who you are and the things that you've gone through. Of course, I also want to make sure I thank the land that we stand on, the Like I wrote it down and I want to make sure. Yes, Yahaviatam people. Yahaviatam people, thank you so much. We honor your land. Thank you guys for letting us participate on your land. And of course, everyone involved. This has been a great 8-week process, more so for some of us who've been in it since the summer. So thank you guys so much. And this is the sound of recovery. So this is incredible.
Thank you.
Let's see. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Give it up one more time for Margaret Worsley and Richard Blackshear. And one more time for Donnie Harris. Woo!
Woo! All right. Well, we are getting ready for the last song of the night. So we invite you guys to celebrate, to sing with us, to dance with us. If you want to get up on your feet and shake your groove thing, shake your groove thing, yeah, yeah. Please feel free to do that. We are here to have fun. We're here to celebrate an amazing, amazing cause. And with that said, team number 8, we have inspiration and song, both by the coolest dude. I'm a little biased because he's my uncle, Donnie Harris. Woo! And Shantique Wilcott. Woo! Give it up. And then we also have composition also by Shantique Wilcott. And performing, although I think we're waiting for something.
I don't know if I'm. I think, oh yeah.
We there. Hey, by the way, real quick, we're twins. How do you guys feel about all this black girl magic on stage? Woo! Hold on, pose. And oh.
All right, with the there we go. There we go. Listen, this is gonna happen, y'all. All right, so I was backstage.
Oh,
and there were some people that wanted to say something.
Oh, there is.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, come on out, you guys.
Come on.
Oh. And girls.
Give them a round of applause. Give them a round of applause.
Come on out.
Guys. Come on. Yeah. Hi, guys.
Woo! Look at the future coming out here, y'all. Come on now.
Oh. My goodness, look at all this cuteness. Yes, wow. Well, what do y'all have to say?
All right. 1, 2, 3.
Woo!
Hi. Sunshine.
Oh my God, can you say that one more time?
Can you feel the sunshine?
Yes, I can feel the sunshine. Everybody give it up for these amazing kids. Woo! And we're going to exit them off stage. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage the incredible, talented Ashley, Eddie, Shantique Wilcott, and the Recovery Music Choir. Let's go.